all around the world, the relationship among agriculture, climate, nature, and water is inseparable. In Kenya's Central Highlands, this is made clear by the water that flows from Mount Kenya and surrounding peaks through highland forests and farmland to the rangelands where livestock and wildlife search for grass. Today, climate change, extractive agriculture, increasing demands for food and water, and land degradation are threatening the balance of this interconnected system. In addition, efforts to improve agricultural sustainability have often been piecemeal and uncoordinated.
Agriculture represents the single most important threat to conservation. 70% of water, for example, goes into agriculture. So the Nature Conservancy is critically concerned about how you transition agriculture in a way that supports nature, because it is at the core of livelihoods on this continent of Africa.
The Nature Conservancy has launched an ambitious effort with a broad set of partners to transform the region into a regenerative foodscape where food production practices can actually help improve the health of soil and water supplies while also supporting biodiversity conservation. The Central Highlands Ecoregion Foodscape, or CHEF, is bringing together farmers and pastoralists, government, businesses, NGOs, and researchers to collaborate effectively at the scale of the entire foodscape.
Partnerships are in TNC DNA. One of the advantages of working in partnership, it means you are complementing what the partners are already doing and bringing them closer to into a system where each partner's strength tends to complement each other, and we are able to do transformative impact at landscape level.
CHEF has really contributed to our growth as an organization. It has given us an opportunity to venture into new geographical areas. For instance, we were not in Tharakanithi, we were not in Nanyuki County, but now we have ongoing initiatives in those counties, and we're very proud to be associated.
The Central Highlands Ecoregion Foodscape is a very important program. It is not just important for TNC, but it is important for a lot of partners because it aligns so many partners to solve a critical problem, the problem of fragmentation. By fixing agriculture, we will actually be solving a very fundamental problem, closing the conservation loop.
CHEF is supporting thousands of farmers to integrate more sustainable practices, such as reducing tillage and integrating crop diversification and rotation. These efforts not only increase the quality and quantity of crops, but they sequester more carbon, which is a benefit for Kenya and the world. Several farmers have been trained to raise avocado seedlings, and many farmers throughout the landscape are growing these avocado trees as high-value, low-maintenance cash crops.
Thinking of how I can establish a bigger nursery, more than this one, because I know very well everybody is talking about Hass avocado nowadays. So I have a big space to do the job.
The market we have from Kate exporters, you know, one thing, it's genuine. Number two, it has security. Number three, it has removed brokers who has been exploiting us for long.
The program is also addressing water usage and helping pastoralists transition to diversified fodder systems, such as hay, to feed their livestock during times of drought. CHEF is helping farmers get fair contracts with crop exporters that provide technical support on the farm and ensure consistent, reliable income from their harvests.
The technical support I have received from Kate is really recommendable, because their technical guy is always on the ground, checking on pests and diseases. He will advise us on what chemicals to apply.
On my farm, we normally pick Mondays and Fridays, just like today. We pick these peas with hands. We put them in a crate. They are collected by a truck. After there, they are transported to Nairobi. They are packaged, ready to export to Europe and Dubai.
By 2030, the Chef Project aims to meet these goals. 1,500 kilometers of rivers under improved management, 100,000 farmers and pastoralists with improved sustainable place-based economic opportunity, 150,000 hectares of land, including critical wildlife habitat under improved management, 100,000 tons per year of reduced carbon emissions.
The Nature Conservancy is the right organization to lead the CHEF program because it is a science-based organization that has been working with farmers for decades within the Central Highlands landscape.
We come into this space with a commitment that lasts decades. We don't show up and just, you know, quit. We stay and work with communities and prioritize communities and make sure that they are at the heart of the work that we do as we do conservation and support the livelihoods.
CHEF is owned by farmers, government and private sector partners. I'm really excited to see what our combined efforts will amount to.